ACB officials conducts raids on Raiachoti sub-registrar's office. Live-in partner kills woman surrenders to the Warangal cops. 26 Delhi-bound trains delayed due to fog in North India. Prince Harry's wife Meghan returns to Canada amid royal storm. India bags T20 series against Sri Lanka in style.